Approaching Crawford and Avenue Crossing. step, we'll consider.